crunch.
Council has been usurped by latte-sipping tree huggers. This vote can't possibly be binding, can it?
Of course not. We're a secret society. It's not like we can take our disagreements to court.
But what?
But provided the others agree, the chairman doesn't have the power to vote off the council for obstruction. All rights and privileges removed.
Expel me! That too? Jebediah Block?
Technically.
Okay. I need an edge, and I need it fast.
Say the world does collapse, the weather goes haywire, the poles melt, and the Ark Society heads off to a comfortable Arctic sanctuary, while the rest of civilization falls into chaos.
That's about the gist of it. Sounds great to me. No
friggin' ever.
By the way,
well, you do realize what kind of place it'll be.
Say what?
100 or so people. No market. No economy, no social structures. It will be like a space.
Command! Anybody there?
Everyone equal.
Come in!
Okay, there's a naked male here. Very dead.
Egalitarian, sir.
Dead and naked.
Well.
Please stand back. I'll check it out.
Roger that. Christ's sake.
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. Got a guy hurt bad.
This time.
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the ring?
Invisibility is a gift.
But
it's amazing the things you pick up
that
when
if
nobody
it happens,
gives you a second thought.
Ah, something. Let's have it.
I gave you a task. It should have been an easy sell, and yet I hear the council is undecided. Should I be worried?
I have it under control. Even if that idiot Block decides to veto me, I have an ace up my sleeve. Thy will be done.
Tell me this.
I look forward to your machinations, then.
Are there even any in there?
I'll get the 71 ingredients right next time. Yeah. I promise.
Nope.
Not a setup, Washington. Huh?
Zero. I forgot to tell you before.
Miss Washington, after due consideration, I have revised my position. I would like to support your motion.
Well, well,
we
look at you, Block. Finding your good sense and manners. Come along, then. I'll call a vote at once.
Why not enhance it? Wanna get funding?
I knew you'd come around. You're stubborn, Block, but you're not a schmuck. You know I'm right. The analysts at my father's think tank have been grinding the data for months, and they are rarely wrong. The Karuna Agreement, climate litigation. We estimate that fossil fuel companies like yours have a decade, at best, before you're all resigned to the junkyard of history. And what kind of secret society would we be
if we didn't keep each other in power?
What indeed?
I knew we could talk sense. Just vote in favor of my motion, and I promise you, Block, you'll power the world for decades to come. But who cares how? As long as you're the one getting paid.
Ain't that the truth?
Friends and founders, the recess is over. Let's return to the council room and proceed with the vote.